Okay, folks. James McCormick here on Digging History. Walking through the woods. I don't know if you see Mr. Joe No Shoulders there, but that would be a snake. And he is not running from me. Now, he's not a poisonous snake, but nonetheless, this is his territory. And he's pretty big. So he's got his head right there. Look at him. He's raring up to strike at me. I don't know if you can see him. Look at him. He's looking at me. He's looking at me. And I'm not sure. He's looking at that metal detector. You see him right there? Woo! Okay. He's got some odd, bizarre markings. And he's not moving. This is his area. And I'm sure that there's plenty more out here. Y'all see what I'm talking about here, about being careful in the woods out here. So I decided to come out here in the woods. And you know, he's just kind of just watching. He's sniffing. Whoop, there he goes, there he goes. There he goes, slithering back through the woods there. And he didn't go very far. Understand. Understand. I mean, I almost stepped on him. So there he is right there. See him going through the woods there. Slithering. He's about 4.5 feet long. And he went down this way. There he is right there. He's going again. I'm kind of following him around there. Huh. But he was sitting up there in the sunny part of the area, sunning himself. And there he is right there, going right there. See him right there? Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. See him right there, folks? I don't know if you can get a good view of him, but he's sliding underneath that log right there. You see that? And there's his body right there. He's a rattlesnake, folks. He's a rattlesnake, and there's a couple of them. So let's get on out of here. Just to let you know, that was a rattle that you heard. A small rattle, but there was two of them, and the other one came out. When I looked at it, I thought, that's a strange-looking snake, and he's very aggressive. Yeah, that was kind of, he's still out here though. So this is why you see me wearing these boots that go all the way up. Okay, and you saw the other one, he came out. They came out to try to get around me there. And, but I don't know if you heard that tail rattle. You know, that was a small rattle snake, folks. So that, we have timber rattlers here. And evidently I've come up on a nest there. But it threw me off because of the collar, the coloration. I thought, well, it's a black snake. You know, I looked at the shape of its head, and but the dead giveaway, and you all seen it, was that rattle. Now they're over here someplace, up in there, around in here. And they are camouflaged deep in these woods. So I'm gonna give them wide berth, all right? Because now, the rattlers that I seen before, now that was a small rattlesnake, and hopefully I'll replay that film, and hopefully you got to see that brrr of that small little rattle on the end. But that's what that was. So there it is. They were not scared of me whatsoever. And as I started to deal with the one, the other one came out and started to work their way around. So anyways, we'll find another place to go. Ooh. Wow, that really happened. And I almost stepped on that snake. You know, when I look at it though, it threw me off. The whole identification of that snake threw me off, and it wasn't until I got up on it and it rattled its tail and I heard the rattle. There's no other snake that rattles its tail, okay? So, yeah, there you go. What an adventure. So let me find another place to go. This place got some creepy crawlies in it. So keep watching on Digging History. We find some crazy things.